What is the role of civil society in modern Russia? I would say it's a very important issue. Why? Because in Russia, political competition is limited, there are no real opposition parties, so the society stands up to the autocratic regime through organizing itself, through building trust, through providing public goods that the corrupt and inefficient state cannot provide. And it's not just protesting corruption. It's not just about asking for democracy and rule of law. Civil society today is working on helping the poor, helping the disadvantaged, fighting domestic violence, promoting gender equality, defending minorities. So this is actually where the European future for Russia is. And luckily, with a new communication technology, with internet, it's easier to organize itself, it's easier to inform itself, and it's easier to promote change, creating new Russia that eventually will become part of greater Europe.